What up, YouTube? It's your boy MB in the place to be. Back with that Lincoln, gotta do some more little body work. And I've been pulling this trunk out. I pulled it out. Might have come out a little bit more. Now I gotta line it up. It's too much on this side. So I gotta move it over. See, it's tight over here. I'm just gonna move it over and show y'all right here. Got that all done. Now I gotta fill in a little spot right there. I pulled them dents out. You remember there's a bunch of little dents over there on both doors. Got them done. Now I need some little putty just to fill in. This is where I took the little, thought it said dinged it in. Sand it, use that. Also this. As you can see. That's why I used the little stud welder, putting that, pulled it out. You know, like I said, it's so thin. Look how thin this. This whole thing is just pulled the whole little hole out of there. But finna sand it down, block it, and fill it. Hold on 1 second.
36.
Now you wanna make sure that everything is smooth, man. Got a little couple little low spots right here, little pinholes, brother. One little small skim coat, knock that down. Cause once the paint get on there, you will see all of this. What I'm trying to tell you guys, if you get a car painted, you got nicks and dents all over it, paint do not cover dents, you know what I'm saying? You have to get that repaired, you know what I'm saying? So, if you get a car painted, then after it's painted, you're like, oh, here's a dent, there's a dent, there's a scratch, there's a chip. That's body work, it's called body work. So I tell people, body work do not include price of paint. Bodywork is bodywork, panties, panties, son. So when I get that deal and say, I got a sale going on next week, paint job only $600, that means paint job, no bodywork, no door jams, or none of that. You know what I mean? Paint and bodywork, door jams are all different tickets. So if I give you a $600 paint job and you got nicks and dents all over your car, that don't cover that. Just to put that out there and let you guys know, because I had a guy coming like, oh man, it's still a scratch right there. So that's what I told you in the beginning. Body work, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, like a lot of people be thinking that if you paint the car, it'll cover a dent. No, it doesn't happen like that. So, all right, you two, let me get back to filling these little low spots in. I'm going to hit it a little bit more with that 80 and start the little priming process. So, catch you on next one. Peace and love. I'll do the same procedure here. Not too far from paint now. Probably a couple more days I can put that paint on here. Want to make sure it's, the body is all a little, the work is smooth and everything. You remember this fender was bent in too. I repaired this. Tried the doors out. Got the new part, this right here. Moving on there. Like I said, but we ain't got that much left. Not that much left. As you can see, it's not that much left. Gotta work on this trunk. Move it over. I gotta work on this trunk. Move this trunk over a little bit to make sure everything closed out. Got this part pulled out. Might have to put it a little bit more. Just a little bit more to make sure everything is even. So when it closes up, it slides right on there. All right, so let me get up to this front fender now. I'm going all the way around. Catch y'all next one. Peace and love. Sanding time.
Using one hand.
It's time to prime that boy up. Instead of getting ready, DA the whole car one more time. Come back to the back trunk, do a little work on his back trunk a little more for the bumper. Job in this car came in, it was all beat up. It was beat up. When I say beat up, it was beat to shit. Put the screws in there, we'd be good. I said about to DA the car one more bend and prime the whole car up. Take care of that little body work in the back. Get this on. So I'll catch y'all next when the whole thing all primed up and the bump is all we on there.
Gotta put this out right here. Put the scooter go in there.
All right, YouTube, I'll catch y'all guys in the next one. Time to D8. Got another shipment in too. Out of town. I love it, man. I love it. Peace and love. There's something else I'm working on. Another concert. All right, YouTube, catch you on next. Peace and love.